Welcome to this quick tutorial on OpenStreetMap and how to fix alignment of a satellite image. Here in my window, I have a satellite image that is slightly offset versus the roads and buildings which have been mapped by another mapper. So I have the ability to realign the satellite image with the previously mapped components by going to this icon, which is Adjust Imagery Offset. Let me click on that. A new window opens. And what I need to do then is to go on my map and on the left click of my mouse, try to bring the satellite image as close as I can to the previously mapped components. What I've been looking at is this roads here and this building. So I think I'm more or less aligned. I'm going to click OK. You might still find some components after doing that which are not properly aligned. Here I see this house is not properly aligned, you know, and here I see this house not properly aligned. So I've aligned most of my components and some are still not aligned. So I think that I would like to move this building to its image right here. And this one I could correct as well. Here I see this road. I could put it up a little bit and give an extra touch to this one to properly align it. Same thing here. I could realign the road a little bit. And it's really important to have the different components of roads, buildings as aligned as you can to the satellite imagery. Hope this was useful and happy mapping.